for a promotion, they gave prescription pill bottles full of candy to children. Parents concerned their children won't know the difference now when there's real medicine inside. 7's Byron Barnett has more from Hudson, New Hampshire.
It's your standard prescription medicine bottle, childproof cap and all. But to a kid, there's plenty of incentive to open it. Inside, not pills, but candy. That's what this Walgreens in Hudson, New Hampshire was giving away to kids at a weekend festival.
I don't think that's a smart idea.
Really? How come?
Because kids are going to look at the bottles and think there's candy in them.
The candy-filled pill bottles came with other goodies in a Walgreens tote bag. Parents we talked to were appalled.
You think that would tempt kids to go to their parents' medicine cabinets?
Yeah, I do.
And look for candy?
Absolutely, because what kid doesn't want candy? They ask all the time, you say no, and then they'll be like, oh, well, I know where it is.
They'll look at mommy's medicine cabinet, and they'll look similar to what their candy looks like, and they'll open that up, and so I don't think that's a very good idea at all.
Swallowing the bitter pill of criticism from outraged parents, Walgreens issued this statement. We apologize for this giveaway item at the festival and will ensure we provide more suitable items in the future.
You have to kind of maybe try to ask people their opinion before you make a decision like that. Maybe kind of get a poll from other parents.
Some parents we talked to praised Walgreens for the apology. Others weren't so kind, saying the apology does nothing for the kids who were given the pill bottles and by now may have figured out how to open those childproof caps. In Hudson, New Hampshire, I'm Byron Barnett, 7 News.
Parents pack a school meeting in East